We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, we don't have to sell these fans in Milwaukee on anything. They are all in and fired up inside this arena.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Nia Jax. What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
When you have such a dominant personality, working in a tag team match must be difficult. But these two seem to make it work.
Looks like she wants to take out that shoulder. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
There's been some intimidating divas over the years, King, but I put Tamina right up there with the most intimidating.
Well, I'll tell you, Cole, I'm not going to disagree with you, that's for sure.
Have you seen her arms? Jeez, she's in amazing shape.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
The attack to the back of the head is so savage.
Mistake there.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Sometimes it's just as simple as that look Tamina gives her opponents that tells them they're about to get their butt kicked. Now that's utilizing your intimidation factor to its best.
Oh man, a big time miss.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
It just seems like Tamina is in a constant bad mood. I can't remember the last time I saw her smile.
There's the tag.
Small in the back.
She's taking on some offense here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now.
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
I saw two fly out.
Nia Jackson off the tag. Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Oh, man.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
What a reversal.
We've seen this before.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Nia Jax is really starting to fade now.
If she's not careful, she...
And the cover for the win!
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
And there's the reversal.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Good point, Michael. She really needs to buckle down here if she wants to win this thing.
Yeah, and I'd say she's relying too heavily on her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight. Look at this goal. She's looking for the win. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
She's getting absolutely assaulted now.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
You know she's wondering what she has to do to put her opponent away. Her finisher clearly.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Delivering the powerful axe handle.
Out, right to the head. He's out.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
You gotta move quicker than that.
Well, she wants this win bad. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oh, that was some reversal by Tamina. Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
She is really an incredible counter.
She's in trouble.
Oh, she needs help.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
Oh, man.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to either.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
One,
taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need it. We got a cover.
Showboating going on here.
And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
Heads up! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Look out. Alexa Bliss is measuring.
Tamina getting wrapped up pretty good here.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
That's a good point, John.
And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
She's beating and battering that shoulder. Off the turnbuckle goes Tamina. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent.
Her acrobatic skills never cease to amaze me.
Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it.
Here's the cover for the win.
Get in this Diva's way.
Reversal. Alexa Bliss showing her skills. What a reversal. Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
You don't see that move every day.
For the pin and the win.
Two.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Alexa Bliss is able to get out of
it. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Now back to the ring. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Look at this goal. She's looking for the win.
Two.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Uh-oh. Big move. She's in a bad way here, folks. This one's got to be over soon.